FES, what? St. Clement School? Muddy old dick, sucking Miss McKinney quick and watch you walking around like a fool. Let me get started with this old heck I know. Rolling such a bitch, beat her ass with an ugly stick. I'm running her ass to class for a talent show. I'm walking around with diamonds and chains on my neck. Why? She walking around with gigantic moles on her neck. Let's move on to Miss Lizzie and her psycho family. Big Frick, little Frick, who gives you shit? Maybe Miss Lightner, who's big and frightening. Big 250-pound body, once you walk, sound like thunder and lightning. I'm starting to crack on you, but you're a big bitch with a big attitude. Now let's come to the whiz, Miss Varnum, who brush her teeth only two times a week. That's why her breath freeze. Just to let you know, chick cats on stairs on the street at Walgreens. Yeah.
Fuck St. Clement.
Now when I'm 10 o'clock, I'm in English class while I'm Mr. Vox teaching about Mr. Favor. After school, he's butt fucking Miss McKinney in her anal, right on top of the lunch table. But it's okay, Joe. How was the old warty hoe? Did she like it fast or slow? But I'm really wondering, did her nipple start to grow? Now I'm in art class. Uh-oh, watch out the classroom. Just had to use the bathroom. Suspension! Why you suspending me? As soon as I got back, I was gonna start my reading comprehension. Well, this is a retarded boy in my class who I just loved her. Harass, his name is Phil. Shut up, sit back, sit still. You're gonna make me lose my mind, cause I can't stand you. After school, I'm gonna give you a wedgie and slam you. Yeah.
Fuck St. Clement. Fuck you. Catch him, Sturgis. Don't forget to sell your chocolate.
Shut up, sucking cock, bitch. I don't even sell them. I dropped the box off in the middle of the street to get the homeless boys and girls something good to eat. I shouldn't have wrote the song. I might get suspended again. Well, the hell with it.